people are familiar with the feeling when a lesson in school or college seems to be going on forever. There are several ways to make it less boring. Search the internet, look out the window, or get creative. We want to give an award to the people who drew these illustrations in the school textbooks. Maybe you should also be punished, because this level of creativity is not seen very often.